scooter.
You ready to do a wave for me? We gotta go fast because it's coming. It's the big pyramid. Are you ready? On the count of three, we're gonna wave. We need the rhythmic wave. Right, folks, the reason why I was paused and I didn't miss my line, what I was thinking of was I was watching way down there and I'm like, gosh, we lost about half of our pyramid off the dock. Bummer. So now I went to, should we run it again? Ariel and Nemo will be here tonight after the show for pictures and stuff. No one can be on the stage and you have to have a parent. So kids, come on down, get your picture taken. Once we're all done, we're gonna do some dance and have some fun. And here they are, and while they're coming up, let's keep that applause going, because I'll tell you folks, our unsung hero tonight and every night, or every show, it's the people working at Mendy. And now our shore manager, he was busy tonight. Yes, he was. Doing a great job keeping all the boats on cue, and me honors, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dick Bruckner. They're having fun out there, that's what it's all about.
And doing an amazing job entertaining this wonderful crowd as our announcer
of your facers. And now let's go up to our second tier. Our third tier. All right, now before we were 1 for 2 on both jumps. You think we can do better? I hope so. No, I'm kidding. We will. What do you say? Two guys ready to attack that water wedge. It's Kevin. It's Kyle. It's the helicopter with a gainer. We are having fun now, folks. What do you say we get these other jumpers all ready to go? Two guys. One guy's going side to side. Oh my gosh, Mason, is he going forward? Is he going backwards? I'm saying it's a gainer. Come on. You guys want to see one more? All right, let's make some noise. It's the K-line. Why not? All right. So now Mason is the guy that's picked up out there. I don't know. Do you know how hard that is? Wow! So close. Not really. But they had fun out there. Can you imagine that juve? Actually, it wasn't two girls, it was Will and Naomi. Yes, slash.
This is fair. First, oh, I know two whaling midges. I'll start with the blue whale.
River rat!
I think I got it. You said river rats. Okay,
I did.
Yes. Whew. Okay, now you said the second dialect?
Yes, Lisco? I know. The humpback whale also.
This is a great show.
All right, if you want to see greatness, check this out. Oh, we're just having fun now. We're just getting that dial turned up. Andy's ready to rev with us. Are you ready to send up this search party with a good old River Rat Pride today? Woo, we are going to have some fun. Here is our conventional line. And now we're revving up all the difficulty every step we can. Why not start with some more swivel scares on the right-hand side, folks? Here we go. folks. Watch this. This pyramid was built in the corner. Are you kidding me? A pyramid over 15 feet tall.
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can it go?
That it's all about. This group here, they built that pyramid in the corner with rollers. Are you kidding me? Over 15 feet. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our conventional pyramid team. Thank you, team. And coming on up, they're stars of their own. We're going to meet them individually. On the left-hand side, we have Lex. All right, folks, check this logic out. Over on the dock, we got the youngest barefooters, or one of them. His name's Will. Now, folks, this next one, you cannot unsee this. I warned you, I got you ready. Check these guys out. We're going to come in. We're going to do this. This is our trick line, if you will. One guy's going to come through, hop out of the skis. Watch this. Preston!
This is how we do it.
Millennial. Okay. So, let's just get back to the city. You know, we've been training. We've beefed you up. We've had the injection of intellect, if you will. And now, what do you have?
Well, I did bring one friend along.
Where? <laughs> 13 years old, this dolphin. Wonderful job. So, Nemo, hopefully that'll give you some inspiration. The brawn, the brain, the bite.
Oh, I don't know.
Swivel ski looks pretty simple, right? It's a slalom ski, but the binding is on a ball bearing. It rotates all the way around. It is the single most difficult skiing apparatus in our show tonight. Watch as these fine ladies have mastered it. Good. And I'll check out her friends here. Not one or two, but three gals going overhead. Come on now.
Together,
All right, the lady who started this out, she's competed at the regional tournament, having fun. Just a rough go tonight. She's incredible, I'll tell you. That's the very talented Keely. Thank you, Keely. Living large out there. Coming up next, that friend, I'll tell you, doing that rap, that one arm furthest away, that is Miss Maya. In the middle, Shelby. Closest to me is Naomi, our swivel one. Put them all together, ladies and gentlemen, they're our stars, our swivel skiers. Thank you, team. That's absolutely...
Speaking of free, all these ladies are going to come right up here. They're going to do a great dance for you. They're going to have some fun. I got this.
Yes, they are. And all of our captains are really with the stuff on their heads. Excited down here. Now these sharks, when they're out and on that water, we're going to bring them right up to our center stage. I'm so excited about these guys. They're jumpers. I'll tell you, they're one of the... Now he's hit the strip for every show, but not every practice. And I think he's learning a little front flip. Listen.